A legend in the Chicano arts movement is remembered for his softer side. Gil Reyes shows us a new exhibit in La Plaza in downtown.
Mixing his East Los Angeles barrio roots with pop culture, celebrated artist Gilbert Magu Lujan has made a lot of people smile.
He always infused his work with humor. Flying UFO panchicanos and new fashion statements that he's created based on these forms. So this is all his way of projecting what a future might look like.
Naiche Lujan talking about his late father's new exhibit entitled Recuerdos del Futuro, 81 works on display at Plaza de Cultura y Artes near Olvera Street. These are paintings, drawings, and sculptures depicting Magulandia. That's Magu Lujan's satirical take on the future, based on Chicano heritage and growing up in L.A.
He comes from the barrio and uses what he calls the rascuacha sensibility. Rascuacha meaning using whatever is on hand. So you'll see his sculptures made out of sticks, out of cardboard.
Using items found in his home and in his backyard to create the art. Lujan was also founder of the group Los Four, the pioneering artist collective that helped bring Chicano art to the mainstream in the 70s and 80s. He passed away in 2011, but his son says he would have been thrilled that future generations are appreciating his work.
Oh, he would have been over the moon. I mean, they really did an amazing job. La Plaza has been a great partner.
And these artworks are on display at La Plaza de Cultura y Artes through June 25th. In downtown Los Angeles, I'm Gil Reyes for LA This Week.
There's also a mini theater featuring a short film on Lujan. The theater seats are from a lowrider car. Lujan loved lowriders.